Everyone's been talking about this Giants ball boy who took a catch away from the A's and saying this was completely unfair and gave them a huge home field advantage. But it actually made me think of a new rule that would be super fun and create an actual home field advantage in baseball. So like, could you imagine if they made it that if a fan caught a foul ball on the fly, then the batter is out?